dear friend, if you are reading this letter, you are the owner of a small restaurant. The restaurant, as well as the streets, are empty and abandoned. The few people who have not chosen to become a cyborg are sick and fat, while cyborgs have completely stopped eating normal food. The day when you fall through the floor and find this letter is the day you will have to save the city and yourself. You must prepare the recipe I left for you. Just trust me.